mouth. Watch your mouth. Dude, turn around. Let me see it.
Dang word, man.
Turn around. Let me see it.
Look at that baby.
Turn around.
Look at that.
Dude, that thing's got some size to it, dude. Dude, nice. Hold on, 1 second. Trying to keep this moving. Yes, y'all?
Yeah.
Dude, don't roll down. Dude, my boy. That's my boy right here.
That's number two.
Number two.
Two, baby.
Tear him up, baby.
That's number two.
Let me see it.
Put it up. Number two.
Dude, baby. Nice, bro. Ooh, dude, that's nice.
That's about a pound.
Right? Yeah, that's probably a pine. Not as big as the first one. Huh? I will. Hey, did it come off? It might be coming towards us. Oh yeah, he's on there. Oh my gosh. I think he's stuck around something. Yeah, he's stuck over there on something. Paddle his back. Can I feel him pulling on it? Gotta go back. No, I got it on. Yep. Mason, this way. You're pulling us farther. There he is. Oh, yeah. You better help me. No, no. Bro, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Choke deep. Y'all, look at this. Bro, that was the fight. Oh, baby. Oh, man. I know that thing's chunky. All right, hold it over the edge. I'll put it up. Just caught this. Probably around 3 pounds right here on this little white chatterbait right there. Gonna get a nice release video. Put the camera in the water. Good fish, man. Good fish. Hit the bait. Dude, nice. Want me to help you?
Yeah.
Pull it toward me. Open the thing!
Whoa!
Dude, that was a... That's 4 pounder probably.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you again. Go ahead and put some... Oh, actually, I'll give you time to breathe. That's exactly what I thought was going to happen. Mason, you reeled it up to close. Go ahead and change it now before you forget. Put some drag on your reel.
I'm not surprised.
Put some drag on your reel.
Yeah.